On November 3rd, 2009, Frederico Freddy Garcia Jr., former FC Dallas reserve player and Jesuit College preparatory soccer standout, unexpectedly passed away in his sleep while studying for his final exams at the University of North Texas. After an autopsy was performed, the cause of death was inconclusive. In light of this tragedy, the friends and family of Freddy have come together to build a soccer field in his memory at Maple Lawn Elementary in Dallas.
He was in such great shape that when he just passed, you know, so unexpectedly, you just kind of, you didn't know what to think. You know, you just kind of, it hit you so hard, you didn't know what to do. You didn't know how to react. You didn't know how to deal with it. I saw him a couple days before. I mean, just that, man, I'll see you later. Give each other a hug, you know, I'll call you later on in the week. That was it. 90% of the time when you met Freddy, you remembered him just for a smile. He always had a smile. He never left a bad impression on anybody. And he was famous that way. People knew him that way as just a good-hearted person.
Freddie was one of those people that could galvanize. You know, he had such a positive attitude. At the funeral, I knew Freddie was a popular kid. I was shocked. We were at a huge cathedral over here. The estimated headcount was about 12 or 1300 people. He's 25 years old. And I was absolutely overwhelmed at how many. It was standing room only. There were people packed through the entire back of this huge chapel. And the support that was there for Freddie made clear to me that there was an opportunity to do something.
At Freddie's funeral, Brooks approached me about creating some kind of project or some kind of foundation or scholarship on behalf of Freddie. And immediately I thought, we're building a soccer field in Freddie's community. So the idea just kind of spawned from that. Freddie was the most gregarious, outgoing, polite, respectful person that I've ever met. Everyone liked him. He was always the most positive player, very outgoing person, always the person that lit up the room and tried to connect everyone.
One day, Matt came to me and presented the idea. He was so enthusiastic that his enthusiasm rubbed off on me. I was all for it. I knew it would be a great benefit to our kids and to this community, and also a great memory for his friend, Freddy Garcia.
To be able to see people playing on the field with Freddy's name, knowing that something positive came out of this tragedy, I think would mean a lot to everyone involved. Were Freddy here and were that type of field available, he would have been playing on that field.
To turn something, you know, negative as Freddy leaving and turning into something positive like the Freddy Fun Field. When this field opens up, it's gonna be kind of like Freddy stepping on the field with us again. You know, it's gonna have that, to me, it's gonna have that emotional connection that it's gonna be like stepping on the field with Freddy again.
If you would like to find out more about the Freddy Fund, or you would simply like to donate or contribute, please visit us at freddyfund.com.